In Albuquerque, families' Christmas ruined by a Grinch. Dozens of their gifts were stolen just weeks before the big day. KOAT Action 7 News reporter Mike Springer spoke to that family tonight.
Christmas is normally a joyful time for the Lucero family, but not this year.
And not to be able to give them anything that I have, you know, saved and worked hard to buy them in the first place, it's just really difficult.
Amy Lucero says crooks broke into her southeast Albuquerque home and made off with all of her family's Christmas gifts.
For stealing Christmas from little kids. You know, it's like a real-life Grinch story.
The only gifts left behind were the ones the thieves dropped as they ran out the door. It's been tough on her 10-year-old son and 11-year-old daughter.
They work hard all year, so it's my way of making sure that they're happy and they get to have everything they want, and now that's not possible.
Lucero says she won't be able to replace them in time.
I'm just heartbroken. I really am. You know, I don't know how I'm supposed to give them Christmas.
It's not the first time Lucero says her home has been robbed. About 2 years ago, she says crooks broke in through the back door and made off with some of their valuables. This time, they tried a bolder approach. She says the crooks picked the lock on the front door and went right inside. She says despite what happened to her family, they'll just try to make do with what they can and try to find joy in each other this Christmas. Reporting in Southeast Albuquerque, Mike Springer, KOAT Action 7 News.
Lucero says her bowling league has helped raise some money for her to buy some of those presents again. More New Mexico.